could have easily stopped it. That was very close to a clean knockout. And here's an amazing highlight from that round.
Round two.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended.